Who's the best example of extremely rich, but still greedy? Queen Elizabeth II used a portion of the UK's poverty fund to heat Buckingham Palace while she already had a ginormous fortune to use. The Murdoch family. Ken Griffin, Citadel Securities. Ken Griffin, Citadel Securities. I would like to thank all the employees for getting me to space. Jeff Bezos. Points in the general direction of Elon. I see the Elon Musk simps are out and about today. Your hero is a tool. Chuds.